nothing to separate these two sides at the end of this contest.
Post game, it's finished level. One of those matches where neither team deserved to lose, but maybe neither deserved to win.
No, there weren't too many chances when you look back on it, were there? Both defences on top.
So it's finished scoreless. I have to say it was a bit disappointing. We all had higher hopes than that. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
A scoreline that'll make some headlines. 6-1. Schneiderlin. And it's over. And Sunderland on the right end of this result. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Well, it was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be travelling home delighted with their big victory. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.
Now we've got 5-3 on the scoreline. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, it's got scant influence on that.
No, none at all. But I actually think the winning manager will be he'll be annoyed in that dressing room afterwards, because he won a thoroughly professional job, and you know, they just let themselves down there.
Shots on here. Pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game. Great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but it's been a really good day for them here.
So what a game that was. Breathless stuff, so many goals, and after all that, the host prevail. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.